Yeah, what up? It's your boy OPIE. Here to spit this verse for Run This Town that I wrote a little while. It's kind of like a lost tape, actually, because I wrote it a couple months ago and I put it in my wallet. Me and my boy Drew were just writing some shit, having fun, and I totally forgot about it. But I just finished the end of the verse, so I'm gonna spit it real quick and let me know what you think. It's right here. Let me cue this up. I know the sound of the video quality is shit, so I'm gonna see how it sounds. So don't hate on me, please. You got no other options right now. Yeah, I said I'm gonna run this. I ain't talking shit, I wouldn't say it for the fun of it. I'm running it. Every play, left to right, AP man, you can call me all day. But I don't rep the purple and gold, I'm wearing green and white, and 802 is where I will call my home. Yeah, you know I always keep you in my heart, I'll put you on my back, and you know I won't ever stop. I said my flow is impeccable, every time I spit it to you, it comes out incredible. And see, to me, haters are all edible, I'm eating them up like a hot bowl of vegetables. Yeah, all you rappers deceased, that means you in a box, laying there 6 feet deep, so stop screaming. I will bury you alive, my words are scaring you, man, cause I can see it in your eyes. I ain't gonna stop till I blow up to the top, and I'm coming for the crown. Get yourself ready, hip hop. Yeah, and I'm a lyrical beast, I'm scaring people every time that I spit on a beat. That means you better retreat, unless you like defeat, cause I'm the reigning champ, I hold it down in the east, and I'm never leaving. So get used to me, I run the shit, homie, and pretty soon you will believe.